Hello, everybody. Steve here. I figured I'd do a small update video on my Enlan EL-04. I've had this for a few weeks now. I've been using it easy at work. I love this thing. This thing's fantastic. It's held up really well. The blade is still fairly sharp. It's not shaving sharp anymore. I've been using it way too much for that, but it's still fairly sharp, and sharp enough, I should say. And you can see, I mean, it's probably pretty dirty now. I've also been using the pocket clip on it. It does not bother my pocket nearly as much as I thought it would. So that's also another good thing. It's maybe a little a looser of a clip than perhaps the Spyderco, but you know, it definitely works quite well. And I find it to be extremely comfortable when I'm really bearing down on the blade. And the lock has held up perfectly. I've gotten, you know, fairly good at snapping it open right now without having to use the, you know, the Benchmade thing where you just sort of grab the axis lock and flick it open. I can actually just do it with the, you know, with the thumb studs. Yeah, this is definitely worth the small amount of money that I paid, and I definitely highly recommend it. Yeah, this is, let's see if it... This is a partial flat ground. I thought maybe it was hollow ground, but now that I'm feeling the blade a bit, it seems flat to me. I don't think it's hollow at all. So, because I did forget to mention that in the previous video. So, yes, highly recommended. And you have yourself a great day.